Hello, I'm Max Dykes, I'm 18 years old. I'm living in Heemskerk, and next year I would like to come to Leeuwarden to study the hotel management at the NHS Dendo Hogeschool. Why did I choose this course? I actually made the choice for hospitality 3 years ago. It suits me well, it's going very good. Now I'm in my last year of the hotel management at the Nova College in Haarlem. As you can see in my resume, I worked over 3 years now in hospitality. What makes me suitable for this course? I'm suitable for this course because I'm very social, I'm very eager to learn, I'm a good team player, I like to play football, and I'm always cheerful, and I don't mind working long days. What did I do to get an idea of the program? I know two girls who are right now following the course at the NHS Dendo Hogeschool Leeuwarden. They told me good things about the school and of course about the course and about Leeuwarden. One is in her second year and another one is in her third year. I also got the opportunity to attend the open day by myself and got to speak to several students and ask them about the school. It gave me a good impression. What's my experience was patent. Next to my working experience, I have visited many different hotels and restaurants in the Netherlands and around the world. Still, my best experience is my internship at Zeezicht. I really enjoyed working on the beach and I got a nice tan while working. We worked with a great team and there was always a very nice atmosphere while we sometimes worked for over 10 hours a day. Working experience. My first catering experience was washing dishes at a restaurant called Meesters & Juffen. After that, I worked as assistant cook in Smaakkamer Beverwijk. That was my first internship. After that, I worked at the beach pavilion Zeezicht & Castricker. Partly internship, partly employed. As a way, because the work on the beach now is over, I work at a restaurant called Van Ruisdael. As a waiter too. Zeezicht and Van Ruisdael are part of a group of 4 restaurants. My worst experience was hospitality. I haven't experienced any bad things yet, but wrong order is the worst I experienced. But when something went wrong in our restaurant, we were always there to help each other and solve the problem together. This was my vlog. I hope you liked it. It was the first time I made one and was fun to do. I had a great help for my girlfriend. It would be nice if you would invite me for an interview in Leeuwarden. I really like to come and study art at the NHL Stand Leeuwarden. Thanks for listening and hope to see you soon. Max Dijkstra.